Hello everyone, welcome back to Borderlands 2, this is the Irish Android here. In the last episodes, I just did a little bit of, small bit of grinding, and in today's episode, I'm just going to tidy up this side quest I'm on, and hopefully, continue fighting me. Hopefully we can actually fight the boss. Set myself up on public as well, so set myself up
on public.
I don't see any let's just go ahead and fight the boss. Sorry Zed, but your abomination's gonna have to wait. I'm running in the completely wrong direction.
Out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Right, heading to the Yard Nexus. Or the Yard Nexus Boneyard, or whatever you want to call it. Alright, I need a light runner. Let's just call this. If I recall correctly, I need to jump at the point. Alright, let's get moving.
Gotta pick the right time to discord.
That was a fail of a jump. He died quickly. Absorb shots. And,
I
and absorb enemy shots and add them to my own ammo. Okay, so we'll... So I'm gonna be starting off with rockets. You know, good stuff. Sorry about the sudden both sides and I can take out the
respond as soon as you can. Blake came back again today and showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were dead. Blake said his boss burned the place to the ground when everyone living there wouldn't move out. Of course, I know those pictures had to be faked because you and the rest of your pals were holed up in New Haven and you would have stopped those troops from taking the town, right?
And I'm gonna die again. Save the ammo. Really do need a friend to help me out.
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to remind you that
you have some fun!
Cowards taste but one. Or something.
Stop.
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Almost down. Yeah! Beaten Saturn now. Oh god, that feels good. Oh, I really didn't like that boss. Don't make me fight again, Borderlands. Please don't.
Enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't you dare speak about my daughter.
Robot! Attack mode!
Lilith has quite a little mouth on her, doesn't she?
And of course
straight to the hero's pass. That must be where the warrior's buried. Get back to sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
Hey, dude.
Thank you.
good.
Yeah, I'm good. Alright. Alright everyone, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here, and in the next episode we are going to do whatever's next, probably a bit of time skip grinding, but yeah, I'll see you then. Cheerio!